Using a cell phone in a school zone is now a steep fine in Florida starting October 1st. A new law makes it illegal to hold a cell phone while driving through a school zone. Police can start warning drivers Tuesday, but won't actually start ticketing until the new year. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.